Adventures of Khazar the Great from the famous character created by Bob Beer. Buna bakmadan okuyayım diye düşündüm ama direkt gözüme çarpınca okumuş oldum. Pembeyi kullanıyorlar yine. Khazar Guardian of the Peace of the Wild Belgium Congo Jungle Meets His Most Thrilling Adventure When Two Scotland Yard Detectives and a Vicious Killer Unexpectedly Come to His Forest Home. Bir dakika. Meets His Most Thrilling Adventure diyor. Yani bayağı bir olay olacak demek ki. Ben Thompson yazar o ama Bob Beer tarafından yaratıldı. To Scotland Yard, the detectives watch a group of workers in the South African diamond fields. That's him. Bu Kanlı Elmas diye bir film vardı. Güzel bir film. Tam aynı coğrafyada falan geçiyor. İzleyin. Bloody Diamond mıydı neydi? That's him. The one with this striped shirt. Right. Let's get him now. Right. London Jack. We've got you. What do you mean? I don't know you guys. We're from Scotland Yard and are taking you back for the murder of Gregory Billings 5 years ago. Jesus. 1056. Get in this plane, London Jack. We're going to fly you back to England. What makes you think you got anything on me? We'll find out when we get there. We've got proof that you committed one of the most fiendish murders ever heard of in England. Your girlfriend Kitty Smiley squealed on you. Right, pilot, let's go. Kitty Smiley, I thought that she... We know you thought you had killed her too, but she recovered and her testimony will hang you. Okay, I did kill the guy. Well, let's get there and get it over with. You ain't gonna hang me. My luck ain't up yet. Bu da düşünceleri. I wouldn't want to be lost down in that jungle. I'll take London any day instead of that place. Suddenly oil begins to streak from the motor. This happens high above the Belgian Congo jungle. I got to land. If I don't cut the motor off, that oil will catch fire. 1057. Yaklaştırınca olmuyor. Khazar in the jungle hears the roar of the plane and watches it circle to land. The Oman again in his great flying bird. Come, Za, we will see what evil men are coming again to make trouble in the jungle. The plane settles into the heavy forest. We're going to crash. I know. I used to be a flyer. We'll never get out alive. I'd rather go to England and hang than be burned to death in this plane. Quiet, you coward. We're all in the same fix. The pilot swings the plane into a clearing and a voice cracking up. Here we are. No crack up. But we may starve to death if I can't repair the plane. Ya da Kazar'la tanışırsınız. Aslanını pişirip yersiniz falan. Boş yapma Abdullah peki. Khazar watches if they have come to harm the jungle animals, I will drive them away. Have a broken oil line, but I can repair it. We won't be stranded here. Good. How about letting me go over and rest in the shade of those big trees? Might as well. You can't get away here. Some hours later, the pilot has the plane repaired and the motor running. There she goes. This is my chance. The murderer leaps at one of the detectives and grabs his gun. Give me that gun. Before the other detective can reach his gun, London Jack has the pair covered. I said that I'd never hang. If you make a move to stop me, I'll blow your brains out. Aynı laf Fight Club'da da asıl gerçek Tyler Durden kendine diyordu. Having disarmed both men, London Jack rushes to the plane. In a few minutes I'll be free. Lan uçmayı da biliyordu çünkü flyer olduğunu duyduk falan. 1059. Come out here. Now tie up those two smart Scotland Yard coppers. And now I'll tie you. Told you I could fly, didn't I? I'm taking the plane and leaving you to starve. The murder starts to take off now to get this ship out of the jungle and fly back to freedom. Aslında keşke gidebilse cidden yani bilmiyorum. Adamın geldiler huzurunu bozdu 2-3 kişi. Ama 3 kişiymiş. İkiz diye düşündüydüm ben. Khazar tosses his knife to the ground as he addresses the lion. Call Nono the monkey and tell him to take this knife and cut those men free. As the plane roars across the clearing, Khazar swings from a high tree. Releasing his hold, he drops to the plane and grabs the rudder. Bu çok uçmaya başlayacak, orada yapacağını yapacak. Onun için en thrilling adventure oluyor olacak bence. Evet. Aslında haklıyım. 1060, Khazar is carried into the air. Jesus fucking hell. Tam dediydim hani. Cidden neden çok thrilling var? Kocaman ve kapkalında yazmışlar buraya. Sarının üstüne siyah falan. Funny. This ship flies like something was holding it back. Khazar crawls forward along the plane. I have to get inside some way. He feels the fabric. Seems like a heavy skin. If I could get through this, he plunges his fist through the covering. Khazar rips open a hole above the cabin. As the jungle man slides into the plane, the roar of the motor covers the noise of his entry. 1061. Khazar gets inside the plane with London Jack. I must keep him from escaping. The murderer sees Khazar's reflection on the window. What is that? A man. Khazar grabs London Jack. Only Lodak, the jackal, will leave man to die in the jungle. Acaba. They fight inside the plane. You shall die. As the struggle continues, the pilotless plane goes into a spin. Burada güzel bir olay var. Şimdi Khazar vurdu, sarı turuncu ışıklar çıktı bu adamı vururken. Aynı sarı turuncu ışıklar uçağın böyle şey ettiğini gösteriyor falan. Hani bundan dolayı bunun olduğunu anlıyoruz. Güpgüzel yani. Bu gerçek İngilizce değil tabii. Ne oluyor? Aslında gerçek İngilizce de oluyor. Çünkü gerçek İngilizce gerçek olayları inceler. Çizim teknikleri, hikaye anlatma teknikleriyle çakıştığı yerlerden birisi gerçek İngilizcenin. The murderous London Jack is knocked unconscious by Khazar. Men like you don't deserve to live. Bence bu adam en az kötü olan kötülerden biriydi şu ana kadar gördüğümüz. Haksızlık ediyorlar yani. Niye uzun kollu giyiyor lan acaba? Hiç terlemiyor mu falan? Instinctively Khazar leaps at the controls. The Oman flew the great bird from here. Ha, direksiyon var bir tane. Onlar cidden öyleymiş. Alay ettiydi. 1062. Khazar swings the wheel as the plane continues to spin to earth. The plane comes out of the spin before crashing in the jungle. Meanwhile, London Jack recovers and finds his gun. He rushes at Khazar. You can't stop me. Khazar, sensing the attack, wheels to meet London Jack. After a brief struggle, Khazar gets the gun. Now, fly this bird back to the jungle before I kill you. Fly this bird back to the jungle before I kill you falan herhalde. Aynen, şu laf hafif kalın gibi geldi bana. Şu laf pek değil de neyse. Nono, the monkey has found Khazar's knife. Bu da şeye benziyor. Aslan Kral'daki Simba mıydı neydi onun adını koyana. Directed by Za, he cuts the bones that hold the tree man. The monkey is cutting the rope. Nana, Nono. Nono, evet. 1063. Release, the man watched the returning plane. It's coming back. The plane returns to the jungle. Bring it down safely or I'll kill you. Get out. Khazar delivers London Jack to the detectives. You've captured a dangerous criminal and saved us. Good. Khazar always is glad to have punished criminals. We're grateful to you for this. Will you fly back to civilization with us and be rewarded for your courage? No, Khazar must stay here and protect his friends. The plane leaves, taking London Jack back to pay for his crimes. Khazar will be back again next month. Khazar nasıl bitecek? Khazar'ın female version da buraya gelmiş olacak. Hatta o da böyle ormanı falan koruyor olacak bence. Böyle seneler falan geçmiş olacak onun da. Khazar'la denk gelecekler. Sonra bunlar beraber yaşamaya karar verecekler falan. Diyeceğiz ki Khazar sonsuza dek mutlu bir şekilde ormanı korumaya devam etti. Evlendi, çoluğu çocuğu falan da oldu. Ve Khazar bitecek. Böyle göreceksiniz. Hani bir şey daha var ben de diyorum. 1064 bu neymiş? Bu da kısa bir hikayeymiş. Or Hall of Shame by Jean Merin. Clem Cowder, the All-American Screwball, is credited with having invented the revolving fishbowl for tired-out goldfish. Editor's note, the American goldfish will soon be extinct if college students don't change their diets. Espriler ama anlamıyorum çok. Şu tiplere bakın yani direkt komik bir şeyler okuyorsunuz belli. Profesör O.U. Chrysler, I.O.U. PDQ, etc. and bulletproof McNasty, two boys who made a fortune by covering doorknobs with molasses and selling them for all day suckers. Bu komik falan herhalde ama çok da gülesim gelmiyor şu an ama gülmem gerektiğini hissediyorum. Mr. Chrysler also had other sterling qualities like pilfering baby carriages, giving babies razor blades as playthings and rolling children's lollipops in the sand. Bayağı şey gibi bir şey. Despicable Me'di ki o Fransız. Gru muydu onun adı? Gru gibi bir şey. Folded click. Danger freight elevator. Ve bu adam evet. Jolly Joe George, the inventor of the double feature movie programs, is responsible for the epidemic of double feature paralysis. Third case this week. O kadar anormal şeyler keşfediyorlar ki böyle insanlar what the fuck oluyor. If Oscar title had watched where he was walking and had reprimanded the first candid camera film, there wouldn't be any today. Dan Graff, the stingiest man in the world, rides free on the trolley cars and never fails to do his shaving on the electric current. Peki, of course, okay, bu kadar mı? Böyleymiş. Hani gülmedim ama gülmem gerektiğini hissettim. Bu iki anlama geliyor olabilir. Birincisi bunlar komik değil. İkincisi ben tam gülecek kadar gerçek İngilizceyi hissedemedim burada. Bence ilk ihtimal daha geçerli gibi sanki ama. Bu kadar. Başka yok. Hadi bye.